Greetings, people of Cyprus. Greetings, world. We are Anonymous. First of all, we would like to make it clear of what is Anonymous. After Sunday's election, many people sent messages to us. Some in order to make fool of us and others to tell us that we just did not accomplish anything to impact with our hits. Here is the truth then. With the hope of some can stay out of sight and stop this stupid game they try to play with us. If you give attention to their rumors, it seems that they are afraid of us or something more. About that, we just let you decide of what. The government want us to believe that we have not any power or influence over matters which concern us. Anonymous stands united to defend all of the values that we share with you all this time. Values like knowledge and freedom. We send a strong message to the governors that Anonymous is here. Resistance is here. The revolution must begin. Our greetings and respect to all fellow Anonymous brothers and sisters that was on our side on that day. And among with them accomplished our target, and with that 72 websites of Cyprus government was down. On Sunday we call them again for the final countdown, and the round two of Cyprus elections. But this time not only to give our statement, but make them regret. For all the rumors that took place about Anonymous. For the disrespect that they keep showing to the people. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We will never forget. You should have expected us.
Ότι αυτό που προσπαθούμε να πείσουμε είναι μια πολυπολιτισμική